you just won. Sorry, never mind.
I'll take it.
By way of introduction, Heritage Environmental Services was founded in 1970, headquartered in Indianapolis. Site history here, this facility began construction in 1980, began operating in 1981.